In football, trolling is nothing new. At primary school, they'd say, go and play with your dolls. When I joined a boys' team at 10, no one passed to me for the first half, and I became their player of the season. So when a troll on the internet writes, where's your ironing board? I shrug. It's at home, like everyone else's.